Fireball's better.
Apparently.
Yep. You can actually combo into the hook off the fierce throw. The fierce lance throw.
Okay.
It's actually pretty sick looking, too. Cause you're beating on him, you throw the lance, it's pushing him away, and then you hook him and drag him back in. Get over here, that kind of stuff. All right, so we're off again. It's 1-1. This will decide the fate of these two players.
JMCrofts is the white Chun.
Correct. And he's chosen to tag in or put Chun on point this time. Maybe he feels that he's playing Chun a little better than Jun today.
Uh-oh, falling B. He's got him in the corner. Oh, he misses a combo. Can't do that.
Even dropping that combo, he had advantage on landing, but I think he was too razzled to know.
I know, you recover from air attacks pretty fast, man.
Yeah,
I think I could have came down and hit him in the head.
Yep. Well, Chun-Li could have walked under.
Yeah.
And done a lame cross.
We saw her do that before with Tekkaman.
Exactly. Jun gets out safely. I know a lot of people want to throw a fireball full screen when someone's about to tag in. That's basically saying, hey, I want you to tag for free and be safe. Because I will tag into a fireball all day and take that little bit of damage compared to what you could have done to me if I made a really bad tag.
Right.
I don't think it's worth it to try that.
No, if you're... It's a characteristic of versus games. Trying to get out safe tags, you can't throw projectiles.
No.
The character that's trying to tag in will aim for that projectile. Just take that hit.
Exactly. It's worth it. You see it happen a lot. I'll be on a couple pixels. A Morgan player will jump up and put three fireballs on the screen. I'll tag into that.
Cable. Marvel Capcom 2 does a jump fierce. So it does a Viper Beam.
Yep.
And just tag in on that. Take it.
There you go. Tekkaman really fishing for that jump C.
JMCrofts has a life lead.
All Tekkaman has.
Yeah, JMCrofts has a huge life lead right now, and it's really tough for Tekkaman to just kind of get in there and make something happen. I'm surprised that Xian isn't trying to get Jun in.
Yeah, but if he can get rid of JMCrofts' meter, he could win on one combo.
True.
But he's going to have to get that hit somehow. That's going to be big. Oh, I missed the super, I think. There we go.
Worked out even better for him.
Yep.
Wow, Chun-Li has, like, no life at all. It's just an assist.
Oh, she's alive.
Yeah,
she was alive.
I didn't know. She just came out.
I didn't even see that.
Yeah.
Yeah, JMCrofts is on the verge of taking this. It's only a matter of time at this point. There it is. Good games. JMCrofts wins and advances in the bracket.